times in your life when you question God and you say, God, why are you doing this to me? Why haven't you answered my prayers? Well, you know what? God said he would never leave you nor forsake you. He said he'd always be there. He said if you had the faith the size of a mustard seed, he could move mountains. And I believe that word today.
Yeah.